This video shows a list of World Heritage Sites in Yemen with properties of cultural and natural heritage in Yemen as inscribed in UNESCO's World Heritage List. As of 2017, 4 sites in Yemen are included. Zabid was the capital of Yemen from the 13th to the 15th century. Its Islamic university greatly contributed to the spread of Islamic knowledge. Situated in a mountain valley, Sana'a has been continuously inhabited for more than 2,500 years. It became a center for the spread of Islam in the 7th and 8th centuries. The city is home to the unique rammed earth tower houses, in addition to 103 mosques and 14 hammams built before the 11th century. The 16th-century walled city of Shabam is among the oldest and best examples of vertical urban planning, with its distinct mud-brick tower houses garnering it the nickname, the Manhattan of the Desert. The Socotra Archipelago is known for its great biodiversity and distinct flora and fauna, with a large number of endemic species found nowhere else on Earth. It also supports a broad range of avian and marine life.